Hello people, in this video, let us look at what polymerase chain reaction is. So basically, polymerase chain reaction or PCR is actually you have a DNA, you're going to make multiple copies of it. That's it. So that is polymerase chain reaction. So look at this here. What are the steps which are there in polymerase chain reaction? So here you can see that the steps in polymerase chain reaction are DAE. What is DAE? DAE is denaturation, annealing and extension. These are the three steps in polymerase chain reaction. What is denaturation, annealing and extension? So basically here is the DNA and whose copies you want to make. So the same DNA, that's the only thing that you have, just one of it, right? So what you are going to do, you are going to cut it here in the middle. See, let me show you again. Where is our pencil? So just go in the middle here and just all the nucleotides, you release the bonds, ATGC, all those bonds you release. So you'll have two halves. See here? Two halves you have. Now comes the action of DNA polymerase. So this action, to just break this DNA, it took a temperature of 95 degrees, denaturation. So that is a very high temperature. The only enzyme that works now is the DNA polymerase enzyme, which is taken from a bacteria called as Thermus aquaticus. So are you understanding, guys? So this DNA polymerase comes from a special bacteria, Thermus aquaticus, which makes all this polymerase chain reaction possible because it is thermostable. Even at this temperature, it can work. You're going to supply the primers. Primers are all those nucleotides, right? ATGC. What is ATGC, guys? A for adenosine. Right? Then thymine. Yeah, that's thymine. And then tell the others, right guys? ATGC. ATGC. So adenosine, thymine, guanine, cytosine. Okay? So these primers they will have because they're trying to build, what are they trying to build? They're trying to build the DNA. So that's what they need. Let us see. Then you're supplying those primers and those primers are going on binding. If A is there, T will come and sit. If C is there, G will come and sit. If G is there, C will sit. If T is there, A will sit. So all this will happen. This is annealing. Now what will happen? The same thing will continue on both sides. It's continuing. See that direction and this direction. Now it is becoming extension. So that's all you have to know. Then again, the same thing. Denaturation, annealing, extension. Keep on doing. You will have at the end of it, what will you have? So many DNAs. That's polymerase chain reaction. This was actually given by Carey Mullis. He got Nobel Prize for PCR. So nowadays, all this RT-PCR, real-time PCR, then reverse transcriptase for so many things, right? So basically, you are able to detect the, you're going to amplify the DNA. You're able to detect the sequence of the genes in this and you're able to correctly tell that it is this virus or it is this bacteria, etc. You have seen in microbiology, every lab diagnosis, you will write PCR, because this is very, very specific. You can find it at the nuclear level, which nobody else will have the same sequence. So that's what it is. Okay.